time, actually, 3.5 years ago, when I had this wonderful opportunity to write this piece for the NakedEye Ensemble, which at that time was a much younger ensemble, and now it's very seasoned and seems to be practically established. I wrote the first version of this piece at that time, and also wrote that program note that you have there. As I glanced at the program note this time, I was surprised at its biblical references, and then realized that, of course, this piece that we have here, as it's a revision of the one of a few years ago, is really a reincarnation of the old one, or the second coming, if you like, of the other piece. I'll say just a little bit to expand on what it talks about cycles in the program note, the cycles in this piece are very much along the lines of traditional sort of theme and variations. I had an idea that what I wanted to do was to have a passage of music that would just remain fixed, exactly the same length, with the same instruments playing the same rhythms, in the same contours, but with different actual notes or pitches. So the harmonies changed, and with slightly different dynamics, and with a different kind of affect, with a different attitude towards the music they were playing each time it came back. So this is something that if you listen closely, you might hear in this piece, or it might just go by like a long arc or otherwise. But if you do hear it, each one will be about each of those passages that become repeated but varied is about a minute and a half long or so. I know that when I have a new experience, I like to know how long that experience is going to last. And so in this case, since there are about six of these, they're about a minute and a half long, this will probably last about 9 minutes or so for you. So I encourage you to hang in there. And I want to thank also the musicians in working on this piece and the work they've put in on it over the years now. It's really not an easy piece at all to put together. And we've been working together, I thought,